Just when you thought mortgage rates couldn't get any lower, they did. In the last few days, we've seen the lowest refi rates in history, but these rates may not hold for long.